In this video, we are going to investigate the sticky bit. So, for the sticky bit, we will investigate using the temp directory. So, if you look at the directory listing, I mean the listing file permission listing of the temp directory, you can see that the sticky bit is set. Right. So, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to create another directory. Okay. And oops, I'm not root. Okay, and I'm going to take a look at the permissions of temp2. Okay, and I'm going to make it were writable as well. Right, I'm going to do a sudo change mod 777/temp2. Okay, and if you look at the permissions now, it is were writable but without the sticky bit set. So slash temp. Is the original directory. It has the sticky bit set. I've created slash temp2, which is word writable, but without the sticky bit set. So what I'm going to do now is to create a file. So I'm going to touch a file under slash temp, and I call it Kelly. And I'm going to create the same file under slash temp2, and I call it Kelly as well. Alright. And let's look at the permissions of these two files under the two directories. They are exactly the same. Okay, it's a zero size file. Owner has read write, right? The owner has read write. The group owner has read, and all others has read for these two files, identical files. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to change to another user, right? I'm going to do a sudo su to the user that we created just now. Okay, so as you can see now, I'm now user one, right? So as user one, I am no longer Kelly, so I'm not the owner of this file. I'm also not the group owner. I'm not in the group Kelly. I'm user one. So basically, I have no read write permissions no write permissions on both files. Okay, but because the directory that they are in are all were writable, right? The directory that they reside in, okay, are all, that means others have the write permissions on the directory. So let's see the difference when there is the sticky bit set and the, without the sticky bit. Okay, so I'm going to remove both files. Okay, I'm going to try to remove both files, temp2/kelly. And you will see that, okay, for the slash temp slash Kelly, because the sticky bit is set, only the owner is able to remove the file. It's either the owner or the directory owner, in which case it's owned by root. Right? The slash temp directory, okay, the slash temp directory is owned by root. So either root, only root can remove it, or the owner of the file, which is Kelly. Okay, can remove it, which is why for the instance, for the case of slash temp slash Kelly, the user one is not able to remove the file. Whereas for the slash temp 2 Kelly file here, which the directory does not have sticky bit set, because the directory is were writable, the other user, the user one, is able to remove the file. So this is a demonstration of the sticky bit on the temp directories.